Boat. I got this puppy about a year ago. Pretty much did a complete redo on the whole thing. When I got it, it was just a moldy mess. But yeah, I saw it and just had a lot of potential. And yeah, that was about it. Anyway, here she is. That's it. Got a 40 horse Yamaha in there. It's pretty nice. It's a 2000. Great, it only cost me about, $4,000 or something like that, but yeah, it was okay. Yeah, I did all the wiring, had to redo that. I had to do fiberglassing down there. Yeah, but besides that, it was pretty awesome. Anyway. Well, this is some of the previous wiring. It had an electrical fire, so yeah, it's one of the reasons I got the boat so cheap. It was only $1,000. Just had to have a lot of work done on it. Anyway, I'm just gonna get ready to start her up. Alright, I've got the keys now. Just gonna head in and get her started. I better prime her, I guess. Give her a little bit of juice. Ready. Alright, it's time to give her. See, it's a pretty nice motor. Just gonna clean her out for a little bit there. Now, this is it. The beauty. Okay, this is me and Brad. We're gonna start the go-kart.
Is breathe that, all of us.
Carbon monoxide poisoning.
Mmm.
Don't need that.
Alright, we're testing out the cart! We don't have the sprockets hooked up yet, but
get in there.
Alright! Go for it! Rip the...
That's chicken tight. Bye!
Okay, this is my golf cart. Took me, I don't know, about a month to fix up when I got it. The motor was pretty much, it was toast. All the seals were gone in it. Oh, just so much stuff. Nice Yamaha G2. Gave it a nice paint job and everything like that. And all the girls say I'm pretty fly for a white guy. Not the greatest cart, but it was good for what I fixed up and everything. And yeah, I got it for free too, so nothing wrong with that. Anyway, so that's the golf cart. Yeah, that's about it. Alrighty.